newfinance.co.uk. A contractor or his salesman might be sitting at a potential customer's dining table discussing new windows or a new kitchen. To seal the deal or persuade a client he can afford some extras, he's offering financing. He scans the client's driver's license into the app, then hands over his device and asks him or her to enter some credit details. The borrower gets a decision on the spot. The exact terms of the loan are determined by the borrower's credit, the options the contractor elects to offer and subsidise, and the options the consumer picks. The loan money is delivered to the contractor like a normal credit card payment via MasterCard rails, and the contractor can tap the funds with the borrower's consent for a deposit for supply purposes or when various completion targets are met. The contractors not only market the loans to homeowners, but also pay New 6% of the loan. New partners with banks, and they are the ones that actually make the loans, paying New 1% of the balance each year in commissions. A possible lure for consumers, zero interest financing for a promotional period of 6 to 24 months. The contractor model allows New to avoid many of the marketing costs that burden other online lenders, such as direct mail, online advertising, etc. Another perk, New offers the bank new relationships with desirable customers to whom it can pitch other products. The consumer does not have to go to a bank branch for a loan product. The credit is given at point of sale.